I think communicating effectively is all actually about active listening. I don't think you should confuse talking with communicating. It's actually about how you listen to what people say and then respond to that. And good communicators really get that. So reading someone's body language, reading the response, reflecting on what is coming across from that person then enables you to get your message across effectively, in my view.